Hi there, and welcome to this course about data visualization. The whole point about this course is really to explain you how you can easily use some tools in order to make your data more attractive. In fact, most of the time you are using different information systems such as analytics software, such as CRM, such as ERP, or any other information system. And the issue with those different software is that they are not providing easy way to make the data attractive and to share those data with others and to combine those data sets together. And this is exactly what data visualization software are about. So in fact, in this course, we will see the different main open source data visualization software which exist and how you can take advantage of them in order to make those data more attractive, how you can share them with others, how you can change the shape of your data, and as well how you can create some calculated metrics. Hope you will enjoy this course. Thanks for watching.